Scriptures on the back of your neck could be the proof.